What's up, everybody? gamedropspops here. Let's try to clear this game 100% if we can. Let's do it. It's a real fun version of Luigi's Mansion. Basically, you gotta point click and catch ghosts, make money. Alright, so when I originally did this game, we did the first two scenes. Now we're going to work on getting the third one done. And we're not going to skip any cutscenes whatsoever, because we want to see what they look like all the way throughout, and even maybe see the end credits. So that is the goal. Here he comes. Now if you happen to die, you just press button number one and then you keep going. So let's do that. Be scared, Luigi. There's the ghost. Now, if you think about it, this is technically really Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, here we go. And it's loosely based off of Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. Here we go. Got him. There's money to be found every single place you look. Just keep looking. Another one here is still, where is he? He's a little bit of a fighter, that guy. Got the bone. Had a bone to pick with that guy. All right, we're going outside. Okay. On we go. Now, the first time I did the first area, we're going to do the second area this time around. Do second floor. Alright, we need to fix this device. Let me grab my TV remote. Turn it up just a little bit. That's not very nice to double hand smack me. Alright. Looking for health, if you can find it. Big dude, he's tough. We're tougher. Money, money, money everywhere. Okay. Okay. A lot of things happening all at once. It gets a bit crazy. Still have our bombs too. Okay, we're grooving. Now we might end up dying. find a hidden passage. That's our goal. Got him. You're finished. Get the money right. Gotta smack down a bit from him. You're Gonzo too. Got bats to deal with. Gotcha. All right, to do that, you don't even press nothing. Basically, just leave your gun there. And that's it, you're through. All right, here we go. Oh, Chihuahua. Gotcha. Wicked. On fire here. Alright, just like in the game, we go on the bed and it's actually a fall wall. Here we go. He was a fighter, got him. Did the money go somewhere out here? Nice. That's the money goes, so that's the only thing. All right, here we go. Putting everything back together. We did it. Complete it. Alright, open it up. Let's go. In the 3DS version, there's actually three of these guys. This time there's only one. But there's other various things that you have to deal with. Gotcha, Brainy. You're done. Stage one complete. Like, look how cool this game is. Okay. Next. By the way, I'm using the Teknoparrot Emulator, in case I forgot to mention that. We're going right to the top. Yeah. Not too shabby. Get him. Suka suka. Yep. Yabba yabba. I agree completely, Professor. Alright, here we go. Uh-oh. Bad guys. Let's go. Swatted it and took it. Let's slam him. Action music. The barf man, here we go. You're nasty, dude. Money. Gotcha too. Didn't take any damage there. That's wicked. Nice. We're doing fine so far. What time is it? Ghost fighting time. Goody job. Compliments himself. Here, man. Gotcha. Money, 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 racking this up here. Now, there's no official save file, so gonna try and do this all at once today. Keeping on going as long as we can. All right, next level. All right, key man, bring it here. I want it. Greeny, big man on campus, you're next. On fire. Okay. Stuff to deal with here. Gotcha. You're next. Gotcha. That guy's a troublemaker. Got you. Double trap, beautiful. Okay, there's the key man. Gotcha. Ah. Like I'm fly fishing here. Okay, we're not done yet. Gotta do a lot of mouse clicking though. Your hand might get tired. Alright, here we go. This guy's foul, that's for sure. Thank you. got the bow. Not only are we dealing with these guys. Gotta watch out for his yak too. Gotcha. Froggy. And now we gotta get this guy. Man, you gotta be able to multitask, it's crazier. Gotcha, pukey. Okay, we're not done yet though. Now we gotta get over here and fight the boss of this level. Hand getting a little numb. Alright. These three aren't very nice. Go. They got lucky twice in a row. Alright, we got one down already. Well, almost. Okay, we got two left now. All right, she's a fighter. Hey. One down. She had an ounce of energy left. Gotcha. Got you too. Beautiful. Alright, this is as far as I've ever made it. This next level is the unknown one. I can't wait to see it. Young feller. Oh, yeah. Max combo 31. That's all right. All right. Triple stars. Can't go wrong that time around. Okay. Last stage. I don't know if this is the last stage, but here we go. Never seen this one yet. The strongest paranormal I've ever seen. Brace yourself. All right. That sounds like King Boo's in the house. Literally. Okay. It is pretty scary looking. Treacherous mansion. Maybe it's treacherous. Okay, so far so good. New kind of ghost here. Wearing flower shirts. They call this treacherous, man. All right, Tagger, we got you. Nice. Got the bone. And the money. Sweet. All right, where are we going now? This door must be. All right, these little twerps are hurting me. Rats. All right, giggles. Crazy busy, man. Holy smokes. What do we got in here now? Nice. First sense of sign of health. Hey.
Hey. Easy, choose bag. Got him. Nice. Yes, siree, Barbarino. This is crazy, man. Gotcha. That's 4 or 5. Come on. Nice. Man. Just behind this door, what is it? Man. All right. Here we go. That sounds like King Boo. Body's ready. I'm like Reggie. Luigi, at least he knows my name. My old pal. Hey, old geezer. What? Crazy. All right. Mm-hmm. work to do here. One of them is gone. All right, he's even stronger now. Okay. Okay, we got lucky that time. Not again, no. He's down to 18. Is that it? We got him. It looks like we did. There's the Dark Moon Gem. Yes, you did. Poche! Get Dobby. What an awesome game. For a nap. Is that the end now? Let's see. Guess we didn't do too well on that one. Six, yes, I will take it. All right, they don't show credits, but we completed it. All right, everyone, I'm gonna end this episode. I was hoping for credits, but I guess not. All right, everyone, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Twitch channel, Mixer channel, Facebook group page, and let me show it to you. Alright, so here we got my YouTube channel, here we got my Twitch channel, there it is, here's my Mixer,
And my Facebook group page is over here. Here's my Twitter. Okay. Join this group if you want. Post anything you like that's gaming related. Here is my Switch friend code. And there is my Wii U profile, gamedropspops23. I'm on Xbox and the PS3 and PS4, except it's gamedropspops without the S on the PS4. All right, I hope you enjoyed it. That was real fun. And I was hoping for credits, but I guess not. But we cleared it. All right, until next time, this is Game Drops Pops, and peace later.